this is the place where real creativity comes in. What we do in order to weave the pieces together, we've got, these are all going to be straight. Sometimes I'll do curves going both directions, but in this case, to get a little cleaner look, I'm going to use straight going one direction. The opposing direction, we want some curves to give it some kind of alignment. Unless I'm trying to make it look like something, like I've done some buildings, I've done some mountains, what I do is I cut the pieces completely at random so that there's a very free form to it. And I prefer to use these snips with a 90-degree bend on them. They tend to allow me to cut slightly sharper angles, which I prefer to cut. So what I'm going to do to give this kind of a neat look is I'm going to be cutting these, each one of these, kind of opposing, basically from this corner to that corner, kind of a curved. Okay, so we're going to start, we're going to have a few strands. We're going to start right about here at an angle like this. And I'm just going to kind of cut. One thing you don't want to do is cut all the way through, because whenever you do that, you're going to end up having a sharp edge. So we're going to cut all the way up here. And you just straighten these up. Great. Weaving. And so we've got to create a room. The way that I do that is I pin the first strip down to the cable using a slant and a bar. So I'll show you how that works. Out of the weaving. So usually I pull everything very, very tight. I'm not planning on doing that with this piece. Because what I want is trying to spot it right through the piece. So I take the next one of these. There.